have a square and a circle set up like this, so that two of the vertex of a square lies on the circle, and the circle is tangent to this side of the square, and this length is 1 unit. The problem requires you to find out the area of the square. Do pause the video to think of the solution. I'll lead you towards the answer. First of all, let's assume this is the center of the circle. Let's join O and A so that OA is the radius of the circle. Let's now drop OM perpendicular to line AB. Because OP is the radius of the circle and MP is given to be 1 unit, OM will be equal to R minus 1. Let's assume that S is the side length of the square. Because OM has been drawn perpendicular to AB, OM bisects AB and AM equals to MB equals to S by 2. Now, we can see that a right angle triangle AOM has been formed. Using Pythagoras theorem, in this triangle, we get R square equals to R minus 1 whole square plus S by 2 square, or R square equals to R square minus 2R plus 1 plus S square by 4, or S square by 4 equals to 2R minus 1. Let's suppose the diameter of the circle to be D. Here it is given by this distance. Because 2 times radius of the circle is equal to diameter of the circle, we replace 2R with D, and that gives us S square by 4 equals to D minus 1, or S equals to root 4 D minus 1. Let this be equation 1. Now, if we pay attention, we'll be able to see that here side S is equal to D minus 1. Therefore, S equals to D minus 1 will be our equation 2. Now the only thing required is to solve them to get the answer. From equation 1 and 2, we can write root 4 D minus 1 equals D minus 1. Upon solving this, we get D equals to either 1 or 5. When D equals to 1, side comes to be 0 units. And thus, the area of the square also comes to be 0 units. Now, when D equals to 5, side of the square will be 4 units. And thus, area equals to 4 square equals to 16 square units. While both the answers, that is area of the square equals to 0 and area of the square equals to 16, are correct, the question seems to be expecting 16 square units as the answer. So the answer is 16 square units.